Vedam Havamahi Kavim Kavinam Upamashravastamam Jeshtarajam Brahmanam Brahmanaspatana Shrimannoti Visedasadhanam Om Shri Mahaganapataye Namaha Saraswate Namo Nityam Bhadrakale Namo Namaha Veda Vedanta Vedanga Vidyasthanibhyai Vacha. Please repeat. Sadashiva Samarambham Shankaracharya Madhyamam Asmadacharya Paryantam Vande Guru Paramparam Shruti Smriti Purananam Alayam Karunalayam Namami Bhagavat Pada Shankaram Loka Shankaram. Shall chant the Shanti Mantra. Please repeat. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate. Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. First Mantra. Ishavasyamidagam sarvam Yatkincha jagatyam jagat Tena tyaktena bhunjitaha Magridhakasya svidhanam Kurvanneveha karmani Jiji visechatagam samaha Evam tvai nanyate tosti Na karma lipyate nare. Again, Kurvanneveha karmani Jiji visechatagam samaha Evam tvai nanyate tosti Na karma lipyate nare. Na karma lipyate nare. We saw that in the Shanti Mantra, the whole world is nothing but the self only. In the first mantra, the first line of the first mantra is the goal of all seekers, which is the internal renunciation, the perception of the oneself and the falsification of the non-self. That is called inner renunciation of all seekers. Second line of the first mantra is the way to it, which is called external renunciation. And this external renunciation is, what is this external renunciation? External renunciation is the renunciation of the minus and I-ness. starting from the outside world. That means I am not putting any possibility also that I can be attached. The second line, therefore I gave it the word Vividisha Sannyas. Therefore, this first mantra is very strictly, if you say, this is for sannyasis. So, why they keep away from attachment? They don't like to live with somebody because they keep away the possibility of getting attached. The possibility itself has been taken away. So they can be like that. Yes, they have trained their mind to live in such manner that externally also they are not answerable to any person or any work. World and situation are not attention demanding. So there is no worldly duties towards family, children, job. Then what is their duty? Their duty is just to think on the first line. They have dedicated themselves to one thought and realization of that thought. That is the second line. Dedicated themselves to realization of the thought. Which thought? The oneness of the self. That is the only action. They don't have to purchase vegetable. They don't have to drop children. They don't have to serve father and mother. They don't have to pay taxes going to the SARS, in which there is no SAR. Going for marriages, going for funeral, going for mundan and chatti, and going for Sat Narayan Katha. There is no such duties. They have kept their life very, very safe, that I don't want, and therefore they go out of a particular family system. Because if you are taking from the family, you have to give it. And they warded off, they don't want to live with a particular person. They are not committed to live with a particular person, which is called sannyas ashram. They are not, in grahastha ashram, you have to live with a particular person. You like or you don't like. You have to live in a particular house. You have to live in a particular office. You have to earn in a particular way. But they say, why they have to do that? I will come to it. But in this kind of, these are two lifestyles, two mindsets. They are so much after renunciation that they say, I don't want to be answerable, I can live with minimum needs. And my need is confined to the bodily need. I don't want good food, you give me minimum food to sustain my body. I don't want good house, I want minimum house to just sleep. I don't want any recreation, I just want a secluded environment where I can just contemplate, meditate and think and just dedicate myself. I'm not going to live with any particular person. I have no problem with living with people, but I'm not answerable to any person. I won't send birthday messages. Or I'll not go to the funeral in Shivanand Ghat and celebrate, sometimes truth comes by mistake, and mourn there and cry. So sannyasis are not supposed to go to the funerals. They are not supposed to attend marriages. So they have chosen a lifestyle of minimum bodily needs and ward off all attachment, so their all attention, all energy, all time can be focused on maintaining one thought of Atma. So scripture says, if you are really serious about it, I think you should be so that people can understand you are only meant for this. And they should not expect anything from you. And you also should understand what is your purpose, and I think you should go and take a proper dress also. And that dress is called the sannyas dress. So when a sannyasi is known, people will understand what to expect. And sannyasi also will understand what people expect from me. I should not go here and there now. I should not go and run business. Or I should not go and involve in family matters. Or I cannot go and marry now. It's over now. This is your lifestyle. Nobody forces you. It's your own choice. Depending on that. That means what? I'm committed. I'm repeating it. Please don't understand. Don't misunderstand. I'm repeating it. It is a commitment to a particular higher thought, which you maintain, generate, sustain by Shravan, Manan and Nididhyasana. And this is called Vividisha Sannyas. Therefore, sannyasi is 24 hours. You can't take out the dress at some other time. You can't be in shorts in the night. Such sannyasi should be beaten and thrown out. You don't have any other night dress. You can't do anything else. You can't have anything else. You can't have okkarup jeans and pant. It's not possible. It's a sign that you have no other goal. And no ashram belongs to you. No temple belongs to you. Or sun lo achhi se aap. And no place belongs to you. Ashram also, yes. Ashram also is not belonging to you. No money belongs to you. No work belongs to you. You have no other agenda only. Okay. This is the meaning of sannyas. I hope it is clear. Not that he is doing something else, then he is not a sannyasi then. It is only one way. From grahast you can go to sannyas, but sannyas you can't go back to grahast. It is one way traffic. You can't do anything else. I hope this is clear. This was in the first mantra, second line. So first line was vidvat sannyas. Second line is vividisha sannyas. Okay, understood. I'm very clear, I think. You need not repeat. It's clear now. Second shloka is for the one who cannot pursue the first kind of sannyas. Only I don't think so, I can leave everybody. I have my enjoyership. I like to be with people. I like fame. I like to have married life. I like small children. I like good food also. I like to move around in Europe and America. I like some kind of pleasures also. I like good kind of people around. I get infatuated by somebody. Yes, it is my nature. You can't drop it at will. I don't think so. I am ordinary mortal. You cannot live at a secluded place. I don't think so. I am not fit for that. I appreciate it a lot. But I don't think so. I am meant for it. Like fame also, of course, I like to be famous. Meditate. I can't meditate. I can see people sitting in meditation, but I can't meditate. I'm a very emotional person by nature. If I cry, I keep on crying for a few days. Achha. Achha, the tears just trickle, 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 trickle. The whole body is wet. Water problem can be solved in Cape Town if these salinate my tears. So I am quite emotional. I want a physical company, in short. I want somebody to talk to me, love me, ask how are you, write, listen to my poems, silly poems that I write. Poems also you write? Yes. There was a sky which was blue. Second one line is over. Second line, in the sky the bird flew. Third line. In the bird was a feather. Fourth line, the feather broke. The feather falls and falls, it never reaches. Who will read all these foolish things? Hey, I want somebody not to only hear but to appreciate also. You don't believe people have told me all these things. I want to be somebody who gives me importance. I feel very lonely at times, Samiji. I feel I'm lonely. I'm a loner. I feel whom to share. I want to share my emotions. I'm quite a person. I'm extrovert slightly. I want to hear music, jazzy music. I like films also at times. Acha, ha, dil de chuke sanam. All these things I like, you know. Aisi hai na koi film? Acha, acha. So, I like to see all these, you know, then the stars getting married. I went to get very quite involved. Who is getting married with whom? Who is there? What is this doing? I want to go through all these, and I really get very interested in it. I really want to go into parties. Of course, I attend the spiritual life also. I can attend classes also. I will give bhiksha also one day. Huh? So. I like to do spiritual work also. I like your classes. I like your sense of humor. All these things I like. So this also I like. So both sides I like. I can't leave. I'm sorry. But this the first I'm not qualified. You'll have to marry. Of course. I want to be married. I want to go gradually. After 20, I will come into sannyasa ashram slowly, but I am not fit for it right now. I can't just change the clothes. I like good clothes also. I like nice clothes, nice ornaments. I like people to see and say how you are looking good. All these things I like. You know. Then you go to the second mantra. I have a chance. No, of course you have a chance. Why are you worried about it? You have a chance. I'm not so bad also. I'm a little bad. I have certain vices, I can't tell you. But but second mantra is for you. What is that says? Kuruvan, very important mantra. Kuruvan neve karmani jiji vishe chatakam samaha. Dekho kitna achha mantra. What it says? Jiji vishe. Jiji vishet means you should desire to live now. Don't desire to die. Well, I think I should die. Don't get so depressed. Anyway, you will die. Don't worry. Don't take somebody else's work in your hand. Don't interfere in Yamraj's department. Don't interfere. So, jiji vishet, how long? Shatagam samaha. 100 years. Samaha means varshani. Sambatsaraha. Samaha here means rather than sam means you should desire to live for 100 years, complete life you live. Achha. Jiji vishet shatagam samaha, ta is here, chachoti. So, shatagam samaha, achha, haan. How you should desire to live? Kuruvan neveha, by doing the actions. This is the second lifestyle. First is highly renunciate. Doesn't want fame, name. Second is highly involved. Right? Getting my point? Don't forget all these points. You have to make Upanishads very interesting. And it is interesting. You have to only catch it. Achha?
Kurvanneveh karvani. Huh. By doing action. Anyway, I am doing action. No. Not any action you are to do. Then, here karmani means dharma karmani, nitya karmani, upasana karmani. Dhyan dena, it's very significant term is there. Upanishad won't say that which you are already doing. Upanishad won't say, eat food daily. Anyway, we are instruction is given about that which is not, we are not doing. When you get up in the morning, open your eyes. This is not the instruction. This instruction won't be given. When you open your eyes, pray to the God. This instruction would be given. Oh, yes. So, karmani here means upasana karmani. You do surrendered action. Very important and very serious matter is there. If you understand this, you will find yourself in a comfortable place. What is there? Look, we all are in the world working. Working for what? Bhokta. We are employee. Employee? Of which office? No, wait. Employee of a boss. His name is Bhokta. Bhokta. Bhokta means? Enjoyer. Achha? I want to enjoy sun. This is one enjoyer of sun is there. And therefore I want a son. Achha? What about daughter? No, one son, one daughter. One son I want, one daughter also I want. Brilliant. Achha? Not like you. No. So I have a bhokta of having son, bhokta of having daughter. Achha. Bhokta of having a good son, yes, he should study well, he should, go to the school, he should score high, ultimately he should go for a good job. Achha? Yes, he should have a name. I should go when he is getting awards. Who? Your son. Oh, my son should get award in the schools and people should come and congratulate. Well, your son, excellent. When I go to the teacher's meeting, they should just say, wow, what a son you have. It is not S-O-N, it is S-U-N. It illumines the whole college, I want to hear all these things. Nobody wants a foolish son for your information. They are like that, that's what by chance. But we don't want like that. So you want somebody, some intelligent son I want. It's a good-looking son also we require. Not that any son. I want a good looking son also. The daughter IS I want. I'll marry with all the pomp and show I want to get her married. Who? That one daughter which I will have. I want to marry her from Hyatt Hotel. Not from Kendra Hall. No, this Kendra Hall is too much. I want to give a proper meal. Not this biryani which is going. This is too much. Biryani and this salad and then beans curry and then suji. This is too much. I just can't see it now. I want to give total spread. Where? In a hotel. How old is your daughter? Yet to be born. So, this is a bhokta. I tell you, you don't understand. When these boys and girls meet, they have not yet got married. They are in 10th class. They start talking about such things. I have heard. They have yet to be married also. They are just meeting and talking. And they talk such thing, how many sons and daughters we have. I didn't know because I never talked. I heard from others. Well, achha, you hear all these things. Yes, they only tell me. Then I understand, aisa bhi hota hai bhaiya. Then this is a bhokta. Then, dekho ek bhokta ho gaya, do bhokta suna diya aapko. Third bhokta, I want a good mansion. Good house I want. Achha, balcony should be there near the sea beach. I should just see the sea. I should sit on the top of the balcony with a saucer and cup, of course with the tea, not empty. And I sip it. One biscuit I take, two biscuits along with the tea, I dip it in the tea and then eat. And sometimes it is too much dipped, so biscuit goes inside. I want to see the sea, you know, the breeze all around, the birds flying like this, and some kind of ship is coming here and there, and the waves. Sometimes I put my Bermuda and walk also. This is all my hobby. Bermuda, understand, no? There is a half pant in five people can fit. So one leg is like a stick. Actually, there five people could have put on that. I have never put all these things by God's grace, but I want to enjoy it, you know. Somewhere in the apartment, inside, nothing is there, no air, nothing, one room, two room. I want a luxurious house. Achha, I want a cutleries, not one is two dishes. I want a good cutleries around. Ye another bhokta hai. Aapko bata rahe, aap samajho is baat ko. Phir bhokta is there, I want to be famous also. My photograph should be with film stars. I should put with the film stars in my drawing room. Politicians. This is with Modi ji, this is with this, this is with this, this is with this, this is with Aishwarya, this is with Kareena. So this kind of photographs I want. This is with Amitabh Bachchan, this is this. So all photographs I want them to be with me. I want to be known figure. All them out of figure, but I want to be known. I have to want a good lawn around me also. I'm very fond of gardening. I like flowers. Achha? Yes, I like flowers. Aapko bata rahe, I'm not joking. This is the you see in yourself. Achha, what is the later? I like grinds. I like small children. I'm a child lover. Achha? I want small children. I like grandson to be. Two, three grandson playing around, saying dadi, 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 nani, nani, nani. I like all this. It jingles, sounds like jingles around me. Dadi, kaha gai? Dadi, mono, ma, no. So I like all these things. I like to change nappies, etc. It's not a difficult thing for भोगता है और सुनो भोगता की कहानी ये कहानी खत्म नहीं हो रही है अच्छा हाँ आई लाइक टू ट्रैवल अ लॉट आई एम बेसिकली आई लाइक टू गो इन द प्लेन आई लाइक विंडो सीट स्वामी जी आई लाइक टू सी हाउ द ट्रेन प्लेन टेक्स ओवर आई लाइक द प्लेन फूड आई एम वेरी लवर ऑफ प्लेन फूड आई लव द प्लेन फूड व्हेन दे आस्क गिव मी हॉट कोल्ड आई लाइक एवरीथिंग I like to travel long distances. I like to sleep in the flight. I just like traveling all long distances. London, I want to go put on big coat. I like snows around me, you know, falling. Snows all around, snow falling, and I'm putting on all these things. It's my hobby to go out like that. Itna bhokta hai aapke. I like satsang also, not that. Dekho, chupro. So much when you have bhokta, then you are totally unfit for number one lifestyle. Are you getting my point? No? Because only one thought he had. Ye toh totally unfit hai. Vichara kahenga toh, such people if they come, they say, please can you post me in some foreign country? Some brahmachari comes. Well, can I get foreign country? Can I go to travel somewhere, Swamiji? If I become Swamiji, I will get lot of traveling, no? I say, maring pakad ke tumko Swami banna hai, to iske liye mat bana to Swami. You should marry and go. Mission will not give you money for traveling. No, mission won't give you. No. What permission will give money? Nothing. It will not give any money to you. Hey, Swami, you don't get any money. Zero money we get. Money is not for traveling, etc. Then money you give so that you give back to the mission. Why? North-west wall has to be repaired. You don't get any money for anything. Then what shall I do? Another seeker comes up. He said, but Swamiji, I don't want all these things, but still I have a lot of pressure inside. Karma Yoga is a means to sublimate the unwanted enjoyers. I don't want to have ahankar, but I have. I don't want that I should be important, but I feel I am important. The seeker hai dekho. Difference between seeker and sansari is that this seeker has a pressure, but he doesn't really want it. He wants to sublimate his enjoyer. I hope you are getting my point. Why? Because he realized sorrow is nothing but unfulfilled enjoyers. What happened really? Really that wife which come doesn't give me tea also. Really could you go to foreign country? Nothing in the bus I travel, forget about plane. Really there is a lawn outside your house? Aray, there is no lawn. Then, aray, there is no lawn, straight away road comes. I am so frustrated. All sadness is because of unfulfilled, wounded enjoyers. If anybody, you want to make him sad, I will tell you what to do. Well, you are in to tell how to make happy or sad. No, wait. If you want to make anybody sad, just find out what is his unfulfilled desires and bring it out. Supposing he doesn't have a son or daughter he wanted. Huh? So don't do anything. Just ask how many sons you have. Bas. Off ho jayega aadmi thoda sa. Just find out what he wanted and he could not get it. Uska jo dard hai na, that pain that he had, it will come out. Well, I wanted such a nice daughter-in-law, bapre. But who had come? Arey bapre, Surpnakha avatar. So, seva karti kuch? Seva? Arey bhaiya, seva chodo, sar pe chadi rehti, seva kahan se chadi? Din nikal jaye, badi baat. Scriptures discovered that your aim in Karma Yoga is to get out of this wrong, selfish, anti-God, anti-scripture, anti-guru enjoyers. They are villains of your life. They are disturbers of your life. What shall I do? Good. You should try to live so that you can sublimate those enjoyers. But I can't stop myself. My thought flow is too high. I don't want it. Wait. Hold on. There is a procedure. That procedure is called Karma Yoga. Please be very, very careful. It's a very serious topic. While interacting in the world, don't have a lifestyle so that you gather vasana or impression of too much goodness of somebody. I wanted him. He is good. Very good. Be good. No problem. But I want you for myself. Bas, this is your problem. This mic is good. Very good. But wherever I go, this mic should be there with me. This is a problem now. Anything I want for myself, this samskar of wanting something for specifically for myself, this is the hunger of an enjoyer. So, positive or negative enjoyers, I desperately want to live with you. Or I desperately cannot live with you, both. Positive and negative enjoyers, I'm repeating it. I just can't live with this person. I have to live with. I like somebody is one thing. I like him. You like him? Yeah. But I want to talk to him. Every day. Every day. I want to see him every day. This is another matter. That person I like. I like his ways. It's natural. You like him? Ah, he's very good. But I can't live without talking to him. This is now, it has become a disease now. Incident has become accident now. Where you are feeling and you have lost control over certain thought. About I liked him, a thought comes about him. But I can drop that thought at will. Hey, I'll not think on this matter. Why? Another work is there. This is one thing. What happened? That thought comes, I can't get out of it. What he will be doing? Where are you? Are your work is there. No, but I can't focus now because of you. This has become a disease now. Getting my point? Positively or negatively? I don't like that person. Okay. But I can't get out of his thought. Why he saw me like this? He. Who? He. I can't get out of this. Arey, but you are there for puja. I can't do puja. What you did? I extinguished the lamp. Why? That person is coming in my mind. Where to go now? I'll take bath. I'm taking bath, that thought won't be washed. I hope you are getting my point. So there is urgency of enjoyment and urgency of repulsion towards somebody. So that you are around the mental cage. Please, please talk to me. Please. Now I am busy. Please, 1 minute. 1 minute can't you give me? I am busy, I am sitting with my boss here. Your boss and you go to hell, okay? I'm very angry now. Mobile also broke. What happened? Are that it cracked. Earlier only mine was cracked, now mobile also cracked. So I'm very angry today. Why? He did not me. And I'm waiting whole day seeing my mobile. He will be calling me. From 5 o'clock to 5 o'clock I'm waiting for him to call. He did not call. I did not take food because he didn't call me. I also will not call him. Then I SMS a message. I am waiting for your call. He saw and did not reply. This is the worst matter. Now it has become. Now earlier it was a little less problem. Now more problem is there. You see blue tick. Aye, blue tick is there. Blue tick is there. Why he is not replying? Let me call. I called him. He did not believe my call. 15 missed calls. I have gone through all these things. One day opened, 15 missed calls. Pagal hoga koi. Then I don't call back. Iski aadat lag jayegi aise lagane ki. If I call back, he will be habituated to getting my calls then. And expect all the time. I don't want to make any habit of anybody. I don't reply to many messages. Don't expect all the replies all the time. So blue tick is equal to reply. Unless some matter is there. I'll say okay. Are you getting the enjoyer? Like this we have many. Positive and negatives. Matter is serious. Right? One or two will come and create havoc now. You will be under pressure. Then what will happen? You will suffer. And one enjoyer will make you go here and there. It will make you go to Europe. Europe? Haan. 300,000 I accumulated. Bekuf Ram took a flight from Johannesburg. Then he went to London. 10 hours, na? London, 10 hours. From Johannesburg. How long? 9-10 hours. Haan? Gochu. He went. Took one hotel. Too cold, I put address now. There I went. Then I, from the same money, I just went for some dinner. Where? In the hotel. Non-veg was there. I am a vegetarian, but somehow I managed.
Acha?
Then I wanted to go to Scotland also. Bergimbam also. Bhokta to dekho inka. Marbukke ka. Bikmange ka. फिर वहां से वहां चले गए वहां से वहां गए फिर उनसे मिले फिर ही वेंट टू दैट कैथेड्रल एंड सॉ एंड हैड फोटो एंड सेल्फी लाइक दैट विद द कैथेड्रल
हु इज मेकिंग यू रन
आफ्टर 2 weeks 3 weeks केम बैक घर के बुद्धू घर को लौटे फिर चैट स्वर्ट में आ गए 702 में आ गए फिर से और रिजर्वायर हिल में आ गए
किसने इतनी मेहनत करवाई अरे यार आई वॉज रॉब्ड वेयर यू आर वर्थ रॉबिंग यू नेवर गिव एनी डोनेशन यू आर वर्थ रॉबिंग सो वेयर आई वॉज इटली देयर आई वॉन्टेड टू हैव इडली एंड आई डिडंट गेट इडली वेयर इन इटली आई थॉट इट हैज कनेक्शन विद इडली सांबर बट डिड नो कनेक्शन दे रॉब्ड मी नो मनी वॉज देयर वेयर देयर आई विल नेवर गो देयर
ऐसे ऐसे हम लोग की जिंदगी बीत जाती है भोक्ता को आंसर करते करते कई इसीलिए ओल्ड पर्सन इज मोर सैड बिकॉज मेनी डिसकंटेंटेड इंजॉयर्स आर देयर यंग पर्सन इज स्टिल हैप्पी गो गो लक बट 50-60 मेनी डिसग्रंटल्ड इंजॉयर्स ग्रैंडसन मिला नहीं आया ग्रैंडसन ही नहीं हो रहा उसको डॉटर इज सच यू नो शी मैरिड एंड रेन अवे अच्छा व्हाट अबाउट द सन ही इज सर्चिंग फॉर द जॉब ही अप्लाइज बट देयर इज नो रिप्लाई सो ऑल Unsatisfied enjoyers are sitting now. Maro tum iske saath. I feel very lonely at times. Lonely is nothing but dissatisfied enjoyers are there. It is not a lot of people there around. You go to that satsang, this puja you do, that puja you do. Still lonely. Scripture say hello. Hey bhaiya, idhar aao. Bench aao. क्या करें आई वॉन्ट टू गेट आउट ऑफ दिस वॉट नॉट द वर्ल्ड इज आउटसाइड थॉट्स इनसाइड थॉट्स हैव अ लाइफ स्टाइल विच इज एंटी पर्सनल इंजॉयर विच इज एंटी सेल्फिशनेस एंटी गॉड एंटी गुरु क्या करें हम वॉट शैल आई डू हाउ टू गेट आउट ऑफ इट गुड I want to get out of it. How? I'm telling you, don't howl. I'll tell you. Make God important, Guru important. Then do for them. What they are, if they are happy, I am happy. If they want to keep me here, love has a very big power. So if they want to keep me here, I don't want to go anywhere. You want to get married or I don't want to get married, unmarried. Whatever my Lord wants, I will do that. Who is important now, Lord? Who is important, Guru? These enjoyers get little sublimated. You want to see countries? I want to see God, Guru, happy. Hame aur kuch chahiye hi nahi. Dekho kya change aa raha hai. I don't want. What do you want? I want to see my God happy, Guru happy, my Antaryami happy, conscience happy. You keep me in a hut, you give me a minimum food, I am happy with it. Isi ko karmani bola hai. This is surrendered karmani. Dharm karmani hai, nitya karmani hai, upasana karmani. What life you are living? I am not living for personal gratification. Let me make it clear. You want fame, name, clapping, nothing. I want that desire to die if it is there. Let it die. I don't want to live for myself. Enough. I know how much problem I created for myself. I want to full stop. You want to fame? Now I want to see my Guru famous. Lord Ram famous. Lord Krishna famous. Let everybody know him. Not me. See, that attitude is changing now. A very big exponential change in attitude and thoughts are there. This is called now. You are going, but not for my personal enjoyment. I am not creating an impression of somebody in my mind. I am getting out of my other impressions. So VP is reduced. Vasna pressure is reduced. Not BP. VP is reduced. KP, calm pressure is reduced. What do you want? Knowledge. What do you want? Satsang. What do you want? Ramayana. What do you want? Guru Seva. What do you want? Puja. Vah bhai vah. Kyo? I think there is more joy in that than this. You want to play with the grandson? No. Then, I want to play with Lord Krishna. Krishna lila ho jaya. Whole day I can pass listening to Satsang Swamiji. Ah, very good. Whole day. I just want to make Lord happy. This is called lessening of sakam karma. It has not become zero, but amount has decreased. It was 90%, now it is gone to 70%. I has to be angry for 2 days, now I am angry for 1 day. Still I am angry, but now it has decreased now. I has to miss someone, now I explain my mind. I am fine after some time. The time of coming back is little faster now. It is a change in me. I hope you are clear. Still I will marry. Then marriage will be for serving the Lord. I met one couple who said, I told you also, who said, I am marrying so that when I am not there, my wife can serve. And when the husband went to the office, she sent the wife to the ashram, bole, do all cleaning work, see the bookstall. I am not marrying for myself, I am marrying so that 2 people can serve. One boy came, he said, I have to earn a lot. Millions I want to earn. I said, why? He said, you know, ashram, lot of money is required, I will donate maximum amount. ये भाव हो जाता है. ठीक है, गेटिंग माई पॉइंट. सो एवं त्वई नरे, नरे एवं त्वई इन द ह्यूमन बीइंग, एवं त्वई सती इन यू बीइंग सो न कर्म लिप्यते. यू आर नॉट अटैच्ड. अटैचमेंट मीन्स वॉट? Gaining a samskar of strong enjoyership and hatership with somebody is called attachment. Phir se sun lo. Again I am repeating. There is nothing wrong in liking something. Everybody will have something. Everybody will like something in food. No problem. Everybody will like somebody. No problem. Right? Everybody will like some season, no problem. Some place, no problem. But when that vasana increases so much that I cannot live without it and I'll die and I'm feeling depressed, then it has become a disease. Everybody does not like certain food, never mind. Will you like this food? Although I don't like it, but I can eat it. It's fine. It's not that I can't eat it. I don't like that person too much, but I think I can live with him. It's not that I can't live. You can live, comfortable, This is called, still I am not attached. Attachment is not a physical phenomena. Attachment is a erroneous mental imagination of sense of joy that he is very important. Positively or negatively. Negatively also. I can't take him anymore. I just want to run from this place somewhere. I want to hit him one day. I want to kill him. This is called attachment. So The first life is, the second lifestyle is made on the karma yoga. That is called, you are mainly focused on spiritual lifestyle. You can live in palaces also. Please understand my point. You can live in mansion also. You can live in riches also. You can live with husband, wife also. Attitude towards seeing a person is different. Attitude, you understand, no? You push-ups, you do push-up. You don't push up. What? Prasam. No, when you lie down and you do push up, again you get up. So this is the hand, and again you do like that. Again you get up. Again you do like that. Quite difficult, not so easy. I don't do all this. What is the difference between sashtang pranam and push up? Only difference is of the thought. In push-up you are doing for your body. 5 times. 6, 7, 8, 9. People do take 40-50 also, I've heard. Pagalon kya kami? So 70, 80. In sashtang pranam, I am yours. God protect me. Tameva sharanam gacchi sarva bhavena bharata. In South India, they do sashtang pranam when they do namaskar. Bhagwan Ram was doing sashtang pranam to Dashrathji. Ab kya hua? I still am living with house, with people, with money, with luxury, with everything is there. What is a bhav? Bhav is there not for me. Dhyan dena, please be very, very careful. It is not so easy topic to understand. Karma yoga is very easy to listen upon, very difficult to practice. What? He is not for me. Not for me. This person, house, then for whom? This is for my Lord. I got a son. But I will train him so that he can serve my Guru and Lord even when I leave and when I am not there. I don't want him to serve me. I don't want my house to be for me. My house should be a satsang center. When I pass away, it should become a satsang hall. Don't tell to others, they will ask when you will pass away. So this should be for you. Whole thing is for, not for me. This person is very good, not for me. When in Janakpuri, Ramji was going. Ramji is very beautiful and handsome, as you know. Extremely beautiful eyes, very beautiful gait was there. The very movement and hands, legs, everything was charming beyond proportion. When he walked, all the girls of Janakpuri saw, unmarried girls. And when they saw him, they didn't feel, if I could marry him. They didn't feel like that. They felt, I think, he should be for Sitaji. Not for me. Getting my point? This is called purity. Only this is for Sitaji. Not for me. Well, what about you? Well, I'll be here only. We'll serve Sita and Ram. Not for me. Clapping. Not for me. Don't give clapping to me. Praise. Don't give praise. Give my to my Gurudev. What are you doing? I am sublimating my urgent enjoyers. Highly demanding, irrational, illogical, sharp, erratic. Misunderstood, hungry, starving desires and desirers and bhoktas, enjoyers. So long sentence. I am treating my highly starving, angry, erratic, urgent, sharp, hurting enjoyers. By what? By this lifestyle. Only how long I have to practice? It depends upon that desire. If somebody asks, how long will it take to clean the room? So the person will ask, how big is the room? How much is the dirt? In the Kunungu Pallakani, 2 days. No, let me see the room first. Then only I can decide. Some people ask me, Swamiji, how fast we can understand second chapter or Ishavasya? I said, who? Who is the student? Show me first that person. Let me first talk to him, understand him, then I'll tell how long he'll take to understand. Oh, this person? Oh, bapre, 20 years. Kyo? Nahi hai. Dimag iska ajeeb sahi hai. Highly tamoguni person is. This person, I think 3-4 days. His last words, already he has listened to Upanishads. He has come in this world. He's a pure mind. Oh, he usko to mantra padhenge to jhum jayega. Kyon lagega suna suna sa lag raha hai usko. We can make it out that he has already been initiated in the last birth. He was into it. He'll catch fast. Immediately he'll catch. Maybe he'll repeat the mantra without even telling also. I've seen such people. He need not be tutored to meditation. Why? He will be into meditation fast. Purana meditator hai ye. Aur inka, ye to baithi nahi paata hai, aise aise karte rehte hain, like a horse is there. He thinks he's on the saddle, kabhi aise karein, kabhi aise karein, aise aise. And they feel there is a spine is there, it is pricking inside. To lagta hai kuch peeche se gad raha hai, something is pricking from the back. ये मेडिटेशन ये तो ये इनको लगेगा एक बार तो लग जाएगा कम से कम बैठने में ही चला जाएगा इनका ये बैठ ही नहीं पाते इन्हें इमेड ना ना ये दिस बर्थ ओनली ही स्टार्टेड मेडिटेटिंग दिस बर्थ हाँ दिस बर्थ व्हेन ही वाज 42 ही स्टार्टेड मेडिटेटिंग देन सो इट इज नॉट टू लेट बट ही विल टेक टाइम होप इज देयर ना ऑफकोर्स होप इज देयर नो डाउट होप नेक्स्ट बर्थ तो ठीक हो जाएगा ना हाँ नेक्स्ट बर्थ तो ही विल सिट स्ट्रेट दैट स्पाइन प्रॉब्लम विल गो अवे We thought everybody is not same, right? After going through this lifestyle, what happens? You have a subdued, surrendered, less demanding enjoyer.
खाने में वो मिलेगा क्या? वो मीठा जो मिलता है?
नहीं. Okay, ठीक. Sorry.
नहीं मिला. कोई बात. क्या है खिचड़ी दैट टू विदाउट सॉल्ट इट्स ओके विदाउट सॉल्ट हाँ ठीक है इट्स ओके
यू डिड द डेकोरेशन नोबडी प्रेज्ड यू इट्स ओके एटलीस्ट गॉड वाज हैप्पी नो आई डोंट वांट माय हमें नहीं चाहिए हमारा नाम मत लीजिएगा स्वामी जी डोंट टेक माय
बट यू इंसल्टेड इट्स ओके इट्स
फाइन व्हाई Because ego is less, so insult is, there is no taker of the insult. There is no strong receiver of the honor also. If you receive honor, you have to receive dishonor also. Crest and trough will be of same size. Crest itni hogi, trough itna nahi hoga. If crest is also, the trough also will be like that. Subdued, surrendered, less demanding, enjoyer. What happened? Disturbance is not there. Why? Don't want it. This is called nalipyate. Training to the mind. Evam tvai. Na evam tvai nare sati. Nare evam tvai sati. Got my point? No? I have a son. He doesn't serve. It's okay. नहीं चाहिए नहीं चाहिए इट्स ओके फाइन आई एम हैप्पी आई डोंट वांट व्हाई आई हैव बिगर जॉयज अवेलेबल पूजा से तो फुर्सत नहीं कम बात करें उससे होल टाइम गोज इन पारायण नारायण आई एम डूइंग 9 डेज पारायण 2.5 आवर्स गोज Sometimes 3 hours goes in Parayan only. I don't have time to meet son, grandson, etc. I now hope they are not coming. Achha, arre Parayan mein sara time nikal gaya hamara. And I'm a slow one, sometimes I take 3.5 hours, sometimes I sleep on the Ramayana only. So I fall on the Ramayana, then I get up with the Ramayana. Achha, aaj to puja bahut lambi hai, aaj karke aa rahe hain abhi. Achha, every Tuesday I do Sundar Kand 2 times. Oh, 2 times you do? Wow, two times I do. Morning also, evening also. Morning I have done before satsang. No time. But your grandson's, first birthday is there. Huh? It's okay, I'll go for that. I go for 1 hour and come back fast. I don't have a strong, urgent, erratic, mad, hungry, starving enjoyer. I have enjoyer. It's not crazy. वो नहीं है, वो enjoyer नहीं है. I get sad sometime, come back. Why? God has to be happy. I don't want. What do you want? Him. Priority change? Yes. बोले गुरुदेव, गुरुदेव हाँ. Is there any other way out other than this two? No. अन्यथा इता नास्ति. Ita means other than this. Anyatha nasti. There is no other way out. Any shortcut? Any bypasses? Any over, what is it called? Over bridge which is on the now? Flyover. Sorry. Some tablet if I can take, or somebody touches me, I can just go in meditation. Sorry. Some kind of quick. I do some yoga, I do some fast power yoga, etc. That will act your body. So kapal bhati, it will make your stomach okay. Not the mind, no. Some pranayam, anulom, vilom, bhastrika, etc. Nothing will happen to the mind. Same rut will be there, nut mind will be there. I jog every day, treadmill. You will be physically fit. No problem. Physically you may be better if your prarabdha is there. Mind will be same. If I take some prasad, etc., no, that is good, but mind won't change. You have to change this attitude. You have to do this problem. I want to go to the first one. Huh? Oh, tum bade aadmi banna cha rahe ho. First one. What? Second line of the first mantra. Arey, isko to pass karo pehle tum. Tum to naraaj ho the choti choti baat pe. So strong bhoktas are there. Isko to cross karo. Haan, yes, you are right. Pehle tum vidisha sanyas ke pehle karma yog qualify karo. You want to do PhD, you are not passing metric only. You first pass this. Yeah, I think you are right. I'll try. Good mantra is there. Again see. Kuruvanneveh karmani jiji vishechatagam samaha. Commentary of this is 3rd chapter of Gita. Of this mantra. All Vedas have come in Gita only. Sun lo isme kya hai. When your enjoyer of satsang is more demanding than enjoyer of worldly thing, enjoyer of selflessness is more demanding, enjoyer of puja is more demanding, enjoyer of bhakti is more demanding, then you become quiet. Nahi mila, kuch nahi, koi baat. So you get out of ahankar, raag, dvesh, kaam, krodh, irsha, all have lost their fang. They jump, but they can't do too much. They fizzle out. You have this lifestyle. We'll see more.